focusing in on Psalm 119, verse 105. Let me share with you the word, and then I'm going to share quite a bit with you today. So let's focus on the word, and then we'll unpack it together. It's God's word that says, "Your word is a lamp to my feet and a light to my path." God's word is a lamp to my feet and a light to my path. Now, let me just ask you a few questions, and then we'll use this verse as a springboard to develop this strategy of light. Again, this is God's word. Your word. Whose word? God's word. God's word is what? It is a light. It is His light for our living. Your word is a lamp to my feet. Our feet are straight down. It's God's word that is here to help us with our here and now. Your feet are right where you are. And it's His word that will be a light, not a little lamp, but a light to our path. Our path is for our tomorrows. Do you see here? The intention of our Lord is that His word will serve as the small light for our here and now. And it will be the huge light, as I have here, a super duper light that will illuminate the path way down the road. His word is designed to be both the short-term here and now lamp for our here and now, and the super-duper light that will illuminate our long-term path. Now, like this light, and like the little candle, if I blow out that candle, it will not serve me well in my here and now. In the same way that if we don't listen to and adhere and embrace and come under the authority and illuminating truth of God's word here today, it will not help us if we are ignorant to it or we push it away. In the same way, with all the potential of this lamp, this light, if I don't push the on button, it serves no purpose for my path if I don't use it. Now, if I use it, this has potential to go way down the path, but only if I use it. The same is true for you and me, brother and sister, and this is what we see, that if we don't use the light of the word, we will remain in the darkness of this world. It is God's word that is to serve as the lamp to our feet here today and the light for our path into all of our tomorrows. Do you see this in this one little verse? I pray that this verse will help you and me to embrace a call to a greater understanding and utilization of the light of our Lord, His word, as we continue to commit to show and tell the world the word, the will, and the ways of God. My prayer is that you see, you need a strategy that comes at this process, this command, this commissioning, this contending with a handle on the word of God. And that's why today we're going to look at five components of the strategy of light that God intends for you and me. We're simply going to look at the source, light's source. Then we're going to look at light's structure. Then we're going to look at light's study. Then we're going to look at light's system of preparing for sharing, and ultimately light's sharing. That we'll look at these 5 points today: the source, the structure, the study, the system, and the sharing. All of this because it is in God's word that is giving us this strategy for God's word through God's Spirit amongst God's people.